Thanks, guys. How dare these supervillains meddle with the most loquacious man in comics?